is what $500 worth of backup cleaning products looks like. I'm gonna organize them all into these bins and put them in my mudroom. First up are multi-purpose cleaners. Okay, next up, we'll do the Everspring and Clorox cleaning wipes. Now we'll do like these kind of random deep cleaners. Next up, bathroom. Dish products. Okay, next up is dish and hand soap. Okay, lastly, we're gonna do floor cleaners and dusters. Okay, everything is organized. Let's go put it in the cabinet. All the bins are in. Last up is paper towels and toilet paper. Okay, everything is...